I'm so afraid of the childless disease because this undefined at the moment. So that I would like to protect myself and my family.
The disease is getting worse. I think the situation in Wuhan is spreading out, and in Hong Kong as well. That's why for precaution purpose, it's better for me to wear a mask, like especially in crowded city like Hong Kong.
So then I think the government has definitely done not enough things to prevent the spread of disease, which is very concerning.